Shots were fired ahead of the court hearings into the case of Shant Harutyunyan. A young man climbed on the car and shouted, "Here is a bomb, can anyone catch me?" The Armenian police officers tried to pull him down from the car, but the young man suddenly took out a gun and started shooting. Armenian News News.am reports from the site. According to preliminary information, several police officers were injured. Nevertheless, the police managed to neutralize him and take to the police station.
Imracian.